another video, Scoop 208 style. Just showing you my latest pickup at the mall. Now, I'm really surprised they had these in stock. Unfortunately, they did not have the kid size in stock, but they did have the women's in stock, and I did have a coupon, which was $25 off 100. And you know, those you can't use online, but you can use it in store, so I took advantage of that to get the Core Black Ultra Boost 2.0s. Very, very nice shoe. Let's bring it to the light. Let's get more light on it. Man, these shoes are beautiful. If you can see, this is my favorite part, the Boost in gold. Continental. And I want to show you the nice Continental soles. Personally, I don't see a difference. I think this is my other ones that don't have the Continental sole. That's the difference between the two. But I'm a true to size 8. These are a size 8 in women's. And they only had an 8.5 and a 7.5. So I got the 8.5. And they fit fine. They fit, they're not as snug as my 8. Like, these fit more casually. The 8 fit more performance. But I just needed these in black. They're so nice. Let's bring out the other one. This one has the Continental tire tag on it. And again, man, that's it's the most beautiful thing ever, that gold Boost. The box is normal. I don't have any paper. I'll just share the receipt. See? There you go. So that's the total 180, the triple blacks. The birthday discount, $25, so it was $155. That tax, man, the tax kills. $13.37, so it came out to $168.37. Not bad for a pair of Ultra Boosts. These are sick. I can show you an on foot of these, but anyways, thanks for watching, guys. It's love, holding her.